KO should stay running here with LaSalle Academy, winner of the 4x200-meter relay, 148.54. Barrington coming in second. Girls, you know it's going to be a tight battle between you guys and Barrington, so definitely a good start winning the 4x8 earlier. So who do we have here?
I'm Maddie Reynolds.
Jackie Como.
At this time, we'd like to present the top
16. So 148.54, you got to be happy with that time. What was the plan coming in?
We had a lot of injuries this season, so it was kind of just come out and run our absolute best and just
get out of that.
Not worry about what other people are doing, just focus on what you're doing and...
So obviously a lot riding on this meet. So how were the nerves before this meet? What did you do to calm yourself down?
We were all pretty nervous. Just trust our training and trust our just do the same things we do before every single meet. It just calms us down.
Well, girls, congratulations. I know you got other races, but great job.
Thank you.